Previously on Ghost Whisperer.
What?
It's just a weird day. Can't shake this feeling of dread, you know? Like something terrible's gonna happen.
Have you had this before?
No.
We're close.
A uniform?
I think he was a pilot. What's wrong?
My brother is supposed to fly today.
Andrea, what are the chances?
Melinda, this is Charlie Filbert, the architect that I was telling you about.
Nice to meet you, Charlie.
So you guys want to expand?
Maybe. Yes.
I'm gonna have to call you back. What are you looking for? Did an airplane crash?
I don't know yet. We're still flying.
What? Yes, hello. There is a plane in the air. No one is flying it.
Get off the square!
Melinda. I was driving and I saw it. It went down. Cars everywhere. It was terrible.
You're the one.
Listen to me. It's not good for you to stay here.
They don't believe you. We can't be dead.
Will you look around?
Andrew?
You have to understand what happened here.
I don't know what anything is anymore.
Do you see a light?
What if I do?
Then you have to get your passengers together and you have to go into that light. It's where you belong.
Not yet. Not until we figure out what happened.
I don't know. I just want to find someone. Just one person. Alive.
There's still time. How's the new guy doing?
He's hanging in there. Little gray around the gills. I mean, is it me? Maybe there's something wrong with me that I can do this without.